I'm Hunter Gorham, and I want to share with you right now one of the most beautiful beach islands that I've come across in the United States. Figure Eight Island, just off the coast of North Carolina. Now, when you're here, you often feel like you're on your own private island. Then you've got the sunrises and the sunsets that bring you to your knees. So in collection, man, this is one of my favorite places to come and get away from it all. Now, for me, just being near the water, seeing the water, makes me happy. And the Eight is like a double dose, because her slender shape means that you can have water on either side of you at all times, all right? On the ocean side, you've got miles of your deep, deep sandy beaches with that emerald green water. And then on your other side, you've got the intercoastal waterway here, right, with also a lush marshland. Now, as a photographer, this place is pure gold bullion, because in the morning times at sunrise, I can crush just epic sunrise shots with that sunset like a fireball over the sea. And then at sunset, I can cross over here to the marshland and to the sound side, and I can watch as that sun paints her colors along the waterway and along the marsh. Last thing, only right that I give you fair warning. The Eight plays for keeps and takes no prisoners. So you come down here with your special lady, your special man. You guys maybe take a walk at sunset along the beach. Woo-hoo! That heavy figure eight mojo starts kicking in. Next thing you know, you start making promises that you may not be able to keep. So you come to the Eight, best bring your A game. I'm Hunter Gorham. Welcome to Figure Eight Island. Thanks for coming to huntergorham.com. Keep well, slay it.